No.
Turn on lights as he's starting to see her.
Joey's coming down, Mommy.
Please. You don't need to see me now.
Turn around here, McDonald's person.
Shut up, Manny.
Hey, bro, did you break the light?
No. Joey's coming down, Mommy. She wants to borrow our VCR because she bought Whitney Houston tape and her VCR is crushed. And then she's going to pay
it.
It's hilarious. Have you had the mineral water?
See, isn't she cute? She goes to work at 5 o'clock. This is December 27th, 1993.
So have you made the decision if I'm allowed to change until Sunday?
I won't say nothing if you can manage it.
Okay. They better let me.
Are you cold, son?
No.
Then what you got your coat on for?
Mom? I don't know.
Yeah,
can I sled?
How are you going to sled on a straight yard?
Down the thing.
255 Roxie.
Yeah, Mom. 5 minutes.
We don't have a sled.
It's behind
the sled. Go ahead. Just put it back behind the trailer when you're done.
Oh God!
Your hair all over. Jade, I'm in the shop to kill you.
Look who come to see us. What you got?
Where'd you find the mineral water?
It was out in the hall, the little thing.
It was out in the hall.
I don't know.
She got a new coat.
Yes, I did. What'd she do when she gave it to her?
I'm just go ahead and tell her. Shock her.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm looking
at
you.
What'd you do? Huh?
After you gave the girl on the cellulite machine.
She said, I don't need a loser like you with a new body and left.
Oh. Somebody said that to you?
On a game.
Oh.
You sit there at 6.
Nobody can talk to me like that.
I like her outfit.
Have a seat.
Mine?
Mm-hmm. I like a jacket.
Or my salsa.
This is my jacket. No one else's. La, la, la.
Well, what are we watching?
Whitney Houston. Had you any doubts? Hmm.
Okay.
Mom?
Yeah?
You don't like Whitney Houston?
No, the answer's no. I'm just kidding. Go ahead.
Can we slide down
what
the road?
What songs do they have on it?
I think you already know the answer to that one.
What?
No, you can't be on the road.
Then there's nowhere to slide.
Well, I'm not the one that suggested you slide. Bambi is.
There's the ice on the road. Well, ma'am.
No, ma'am. Remember the story I just told you about the boy? Yeah, well, you weren't here, were you? No, you cannot be on the road with a sled. Roads are for cars.
Why is it blinking?
Okay, did you shut the back door?
But can I slide down the...
Definitely 80s.
Can I slide down
Bambi's the one that wanted to do that, honey. I knew we had flat land. I didn't suggest it. Bambi did.
I know.
Can I not be supposed to slide?
There isn't any place.
Yeah.
Where?
That ditch.
You can't slide in a ditch, babe.
Can we slide down this little
path? No, can't slide in the ditch towards the road. No.
Slide the ditch towards the road, right
there. Yeah,
no.
Between me.
Backyard, but it's flat. Poor kids, got bummed out by that.
Hey!
I gotta go in. I just heard the buzzer for dinner.
Yeah, right.
Bye.
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 Holiday parties this season.
Back there.
Ah! We want
I'll probably be the cheese
it's
for these things.
Too.
No,
push right out.
So we can dip them in to cheese. This
Look,
is good for cheese,
but my wings loose.
Other stuff. Will you buy me a lottery ticket today?
No.
I can do that.
I can open it.
Mom! Oh, this is all spotted up.
Mom!
Dad! How about open yeah, this
I
for me?
Number on it.
What is it? Mom! Mom, my wig's loose. Shake it and ain't gonna help it any.
Mom, will you fix my wig? You're supposed to shake it before you open it, stupid. There's already one open.
Where?
In the fridge. That way, don't.
That way, don't.
Hang on, there was in here last night.
Last night?
Is it? Oh, yes, we ate the one from last night.
That was last night. This is today.
We got up in the middle of the night and ate it. I was here at 1 o'clock. Look, Mom, my wig is.
I know, you threw laundry.
Okay, show me your wig, April.
It's loose.
And then Mom yelled, April, get in bed. They woke me up by throwing laundry on me.
Look, Dad, I'm more stronger than you. I can open it.
She's more stronger.
Don't
put some clothes on,
Don't
honey. Put some clothes on. You're tempting me too much. You little ragged muffin, you.
Dad.
Dad, she's got
you
clothes on.
You little hotty toppy.
Dad, she's got clothes on.
Scratch.
Yeah, but she's just a big temptress there.
Ow!
No, Mommy, I'm just popping my nails right off. You want to see?
Where's the trash can?
Hey, no, wait a minute. I guaranteed that that last one would stay on, didn't it?
No.
Before you pulled it off?
No.
Get it out here, I'm back.
What's Billy Ocean?
Oh, it's okay, no
Okay.
Okay, I'm going
to. And by the way, who are you? Some brown-eyed girl.
It's your newly adopted daughter.
Nah, I wouldn't have done that.
Mm-hmm. You did in September.
27th.
Nah, can't be.
September
27th. Uh-oh, Dad's looking for his oil. He won't find it. I used it in my van.
Both quarts?
Both quarts this morning.
Honey.
I got about a fourth of a quart left in my van. You can get it if you want it.
Huh?
I'm looking for, but both quarts of oil.
Both quarts of oil?
And do I ever see you buying any and putting it up here?
Of course not.
Does he ever see you buying any and putting it up there?
Put your Christmas gift up there in the closet, I swear. We got this for the holidays, and you...
Mom.
Something that smells nice, you put in the laundry room in the closet. My goodness.
I need someone on the radio. I don't want to get hurt.
On the table.
Sure, I said I don't want to get hurt. You see what's on that table?
Yeah, food.
Wrong table.
So she sets it on Mountain Dew container.
Yeah, that's it.
Honey,
he's looking for the oil that goes on his door. We're going to chew that food, little kid. There's a strange little kid in my house.
Freezing up. I need it.
Okay,
so find it, okay?
Bye. Well, I'll get right on it.
I'm sure you will.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Wait a minute. I gotta give you a kiss.
Why?
Raise up your shirt.
So disgusting. Okay.
Look at that! What is that dolphin citrus drop? There is a god!
And he likes me.
April, my diet.
Well, you said you was going to dance. Let's see it.
Heavy.
Don't jump her.
Bambi.
He's not moving!
What is she running at me? Oh no, she's getting at me. She got a bubble butt.
Give me that, Smith.
What? Hey, bro, dance!
I'll feed your face.
I'm hungry. Is it too late? Can I leave? Oh, I can leave.
Your room cleaned up?
I don't know.
Well, I'm going to check it. You ain't leaving until your room's cleaned up.
I can leave. I can go to the neighbor's house.
All right.
Neighbors are
cool. I don't know how long exactly off I prefer. April! April!
Excuse me. Excuse me, blonde girl with food in mouth. Turn on the lights so I can check it.
Off your bed.
Oh!
Excuse me. Blonde girl.
Clean? I ain't got no death.
It's clean.
Excuse me. Girl with bark teeth. Let's see.
Hangman?
Oh, it just looks pretty. There's a pop can in here. Oh yeah, her bed looks real nice. It's got a cooler in it.
That's got my candy in it, so the mice can't chew the cooler.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh, cookies. Mm. Oh yeah. Yeah, I want them babies. Thank you.
Get out my open.
It's not.
This here, this is the rat-infested hat.
Hey!
Ring around the collar.
This is, I just don't want to wash it.
Wait a minute, well, hold that baby up. I got to show the world. Now, you all see that ring? That's Macy slime. She won't wash it because it's got Macy stuff on it.
Rat-infested hat.
Actually, it's Macy sweat.
I don't know what it is. I don't want to know. It's better if you don't know things.
Mm-hmm. I think it's pretty good.
Here it is.
Then with no socks on.
Yeah, again. With green toes.
With the JoJo Tigger smiling.
What would you like?
Read this.
Why do you want me to read it?
Because I want to be on video and I can figure out a way to interrupt.
Say goodbye.
Bye.